He wanted to know how the chainsaw Trachycarpus palm is doing. Well, here we are into March, first week into March, and this thing has grown like a weed. No damage on it, and the trunk is pretty good size now. Got coming up over 2 feet of trunk on it now. It was cut down February 12th, 2021. So that's the chainsaw Trachy, alive and well here on the Gulf Islands in the North Pacific. That was cut right down just about to the ground by an arborist. That's how tough these things are. Thanks for watching.